time is currently 12:37 a.m. and it's 45 degrees in Pine Creek with heavy showers coming out of the east. The downpour is expected to persist throughout the night and into tomorrow. The 7-day forecast calls for showers throughout the week with a lull on Sunday, but those storms are expected to pick right back up again Monday morning. Highway 29 is shut down for repairs after a mudslide this morning, so if you need to get out of town, your best bet is probably a boat.